using short of words, but I really have felt very really short of words over the last few hours. As a player, I was not lucky enough to win a trophy. I'm not looking for any game. No, I'm not a legacy person. I'm not looking for legacies.
Congratulations on the win on the trophy. Rohit spoke about how the team was wanting to do this for a long time for you. I mean, tell us a little about it. The raw emotions must be there within the team today.
Yeah, I'm not usually short of words, but I really have felt really short of words over the last few hours. I just could not be more prouder for this team. The way we've had to fight in difficult situations. Even today, I think was a great testament to the fight in the team to lose 3 wickets in the first 6, to be in the kind of position we were in with 30 balls to go. But we never kept, the boys just kept fighting, they kept believing. And I think it's just a great credit to them. As a part of the coaching staff and as a member of the coaching staff, I feel really grateful because we're getting to enjoy these moments because of what they have done in a pressure situation. So yeah, it's just phenomenal. It's just lovely to be a part of the dressing room like this. I think it's a memory of a lifetime for me. So I'm really thankful and grateful to the team and everyone who supports staff who's made this possible.
Rahul, Rohit bol rahe the ki aapko ये यंग जनरेशन के साथ एडजस्ट करने में टाइम लगा, लेकिन आपने वो किया है, वो डिफरेंस क्या होता है? आपने जब क्रिकेट खेली तो डिफरेंस क्या था, अभी के खिलाड़ियों में डिफरेंस क्या है जो आपको समझना पड़ा?
अलग चीज़ें होती है, अभी आप हर चीज़ पे बात नहीं कर सकते, बट ज़रूर मैं ये कहूँगा कि ये जो आजकल के जो लड़के हैं वो दे फैंटास्टिक टैलेंट है इंडियन क्रिकेट में अभी. एंड जो इन लोगों की एनर्जी है, इन लोगों की कॉन्फिडेंस है, वो एक अलग लेवल की है एट दिस पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम. और मुझे पूरी उम्मीद है और मैं चाहता हूँ भी ये भी हूँ कि ये एक जो शुरुआत थी, बहुत दिनों से हम ये खोज रहे थे एक ICC ट्रॉफी, और इस कॉन्फिडेंस को आगे लेके जाके मेरी पूरी उम्मीद है कि आगे जाके इंडियन क्रिकेट बहुत सारी ट्रॉफी जीतेगी अगले 4-5-6 सालों में, क्योंकि ये जो बंच ऑफ लड़के हैं इनके पास जो एबिलिटी है, टैलेंट है, इसमें कोई कमी नहीं है. और एक शायद एक मोमेंट था जैसे हमको फील हो रहा था कि हम बहुत मेहनत कर रहे हैं, अच्छा क्रिकेट भी खेल रहे हैं, पर वो पड़ाव क्रॉस नहीं कर पा रहे थे. पर आज ये होने के बाद मुझे पूरी उम्मीद है कि ये लड़के इसको आगे लेके जाके और बहुत सारी ट्रॉफी जीतेंगे.
I'm not one of those guys who thinks about redemption and those kind of things.
As a player, I was not lucky enough to win a trophy. But I tried my best. I gave my best whenever I played. It wasn't to be, and that happens. It's part of sport. A lot of other players I know who have not been able to win a trophy. I was lucky to be given the opportunity to coach a team, and I was lucky that this bunch of boys made it possible for me to be able to win this trophy. And it's a great, nice feeling. But it's not like I'm aiming for some redemption. It's just a job that I was not doing. I've loved doing the job. I've loved working with with Rohit and this team, and it's been a great journey, and I've really enjoyed it. I'm not looking for any game. No, I'm not a legacy person. I'm not looking for legacies. I just feel glad that we gave it the best we could, and it's not just me. I think I'd like to really just acknowledge the support staff that I worked with, the coaching staff that I worked with. I think I've been lucky to have been working with a truly exceptional, professional, intelligent bunch of coaches and other support staff who have made it possible for us to create a fantastic environment I'm glad with a bit of luck resulted in this trophy as well. And I couldn't be happier for this team, and I couldn't be happier for so many of the Indian fans who keep coming out to these games. They keep supporting Indian cricket, they keep supporting world cricket, and you just feel so grateful that you're able to give them a moment like this and something to be really happy about.
Rahul sir, kuch mahine pehle aapne press conference ki bhi aapne kaha tha ki Rohit ki quality jo juniors hain gravitate ho. Ab Rohit ke sath aapki jo partnership khatam hui, ek quality jisko aap yaad karenge ki ye 3 saal mere sath wo cheez main miss karunga, Rohit ki personality jo aapko kaafi.
I just think I'll miss him as a person. I forget the cricket and forget the captain and everything. I just think I hope we'll still be friends. so I'm probably not going to miss that. But I think what's really impressed me, I think, in all of this has been just the kind of person he is, the kind of respect he's shown me, the kind of care and commitment he's had to the team, the kind of energy he's had to spend, and he's never backed down from it. So for me, I think it's the person that I will remember the most. his cricketing, he'll be a great captain, he'll be a great player, and he'll score on them, whatever, he'll win trophies. But I think it's really as a person that I will be most fond of.
Now, sir, that you quickly move on from celebrations, but would you be able to move on from this win?
Yeah, I will be. I mean, next week life will be same for me. I'll be unemployed. That will be the reason.
So, oh, really?
I'm unemployed next week. Any offers? I think, you know, look, it's a great moment. I'm loving it. I don't want to think too far ahead, but yes, I hope I'll be able to move on. And I think that's what life's about.
You do the best
you can, you work really hard. And then whatever falls your way, you deal with it and you move on.
Rahul, sir, you and your coaching staff have been like unsung heroes of this team right now, because there was a very small layover between the IPL and the tournament. What went into preparation for,
This is a journey of 2 years. This is not a journey from just this T20 World Cup. This is a journey, actually, if I think about it, construction of this team, the kind of skills we wanted, the players we wanted. It's already actually started, the discussion started when I started in September of 2021. I think that's when these discussions started, these conversations have started, the kind of players we wanted, the build-up, the balance that we wanted in the team. So much of that is 2 years of work. This is not just a work of just this World Cup. I think it culminated in this World Cup, but honestly, just in Australia and then the disappointment of Australia and then the one-day World Cup, there's so much that has gone into it. This feels like a journey of not just 1 month.
Yeah.
It feels like a journey of 2 years, and what we've tried to build, what we've tried to create, it just feels like it's all come together here in a beautiful afternoon in Barbados.
Amazing.